This, right?
Yo, you holding?
Ma'am, I'm sorry, but
hey, Dwayne.
You really can't expect a pill to do anything for you if you weigh over 500 pounds. I mean, it's a dieting pill.
Carl, what's up?
You have to use that with diet and exercise together. It's like a trifecta of weight loss, you know? And no, the pill by itself really won't do anything. Well, you're buying the pill to try to lose weight, but you... No, ma'am, I'm sorry. We don't have any refunds or free samples. No, I'm sorry. Ma'am, if you're dissatisfied with, ma'am? Hey, Dwayne.
How's it going, Carl?
How's it going, alright? So what are you up to tomorrow?
I got my fantasy baseball draft tomorrow morning, so I'm trying to collectively do all these reports.
Oh, that's exciting.
Yeah.
Yeah, fantasy baseball. Even less exciting than real baseball.
Yeah. Well, I find it enjoyable because, you know, it's not real.
Mm. Well, I should probably just get back to work.
Yeah.
Talk to you later.
Alright, have fun. Okay.
Hey, what you guys talking about?
I'm going to need you to read the 03 and 04 product catalogs and summarize them and have them on my desk in the morning. That'd be great if you could do that. All right. Thank you, Carl.
So much you nearly split your pants. A girl starts walking, guy starts gawking, sits down next to you and starts talking. Says she wanna
dance,
but likes to groove. So come on, fatso, and just bust the move.
You guys just sold me sugar.
Get it.
Just bust the move.
Go.
You know what? What am I doing here? I'm wasting my life. Fuck this noise. I'm out this bitch.
Carl? Where are you coming back, Carl? Carl? Alright, well, I'll see you game night Wednesday.
Yeah. Is he coming back? He's coming back. Don't worry about it.
It's fine. It's fine.
Quick, kid, get out of here!
I'm ready.
You just laughed it off, but it's all okay.
How do you microwave those things so quick?
It is like eating it raw.
So what time is it on?
Yeah, like in 2.5 minutes. Got fired again today.
What? It's like the fourth time in 2 weeks. I've seen like illegal immigrants hold down jobs for longer than you.
Yeah, I was thinking about leaving that place and getting a job as a psychic anyway.
Babe, you don't even have any psychic abilities.
Any of those old ladies who work at the boardwalk have psychic abilities? No, which is why I, or anyone else for that matter, am fully capable.
You know, you're actually going to have to tell people their futures, even if you just have to make up some BS.
Not necessarily. All I have to tell them is that they'll have like 5 kids, and that they'll die obese and alone, and they'll be satisfied.
You know what? Reading palms and telling futures is an art. My uncle went to one of those women. She told him he was going to die in a car crash. 2 weeks later, dead.
Kyle, you shouldn't doubt me. I'm fully capable of a lot of things. And besides, what ambitions do you have? That friggin' coffee maker?
Hey! Coffee makers are our future. Name one successful person that doesn't drink coffee. That's right, you can't.
Carl, I love you like a brother. But you need help.
I'd be lying if I said I wasn't nervous about doing number 86 on my list. Stole a car from a one-legged girl.
You said you love me!
How'd you go about doing that?
What?
Giving it to a girl with a prosthetic leg.
I haven't really put much thought into it. Actually, I've never really thought about it.
I mean, think about it. Does it balance things out, or does it just ruin your game?
Game? You don't have any game, Dave.
Always with the negativity, Carl.
You know, it's conversations like this that explain why I can hold on to a job and you can't. Actually, that's not quite true. I sort of quit today.
So, what do you think the most addictive substance in the world is?
Dave, are you listening to a word I'm saying? I just quit my job today. We're flat broke. We have no money at all.
Really? Probably because you're fat. Anyway, I'd say Roller Coaster Tycoon.
Dave, are you seriously not concerned at all about this?
No, not really. I mean, we eventually pull ourselves out of these things. We always do.
No, we won't, Dave. I barely kept my last job. It doesn't help. And you lost your job today, too. Dave, we're screwed.
You know, I used to be a cleaning lady.
Does that have any relevance to our conversation?
Just listen. I used to work for this cleaning service where we would go into houses and clean up after crimes.
So if someone were to get murdered, you'd go in and clean up after the cops? You mean all the blood and shit?
Exactly. And the sweetest part about it was going to these giant mob bosses' houses.
I don't get it. Do you want us to be cleaning ladies?
Hold up. I'm saying that if we were to get jobs as cleaning people, then I would be a cleaning dude. I don't know about you. I don't know what you're hiding underneath all that business.
Shut up, Dave.
All right. Now there was this one guy's house that we cleaned up after a murder. And this place was huge. And I remember I was cleaning up the basement and there was this door that had a padlock on it that was unopenable without the key. And I think that's where he kept all his mob money.
Dave, you realize trained police officers couldn't get into this room. And you are a mildly retarded adult. What makes you think you can get into it?
Well, Carl, after all my varying professions, I was at one time a lot. I can pretty much get into anything.
Really? So how come you couldn't get out of the bathroom that one time you were locked in?
Because I was still an apprentice, Carl.
But you know, if this plan fails, it's all on you.
No problemo, bro. But like I said, you gotta start trusting me more.
First things first, you gotta get a haircut.
Really, dude? I kinda like my hair the way it is.
Kidding me? You look like a bitch. One other thing.
What the hell are you doing?
Holy shit!
Mama's home, but she ain't cooking tonight.
Where the hell did you get that?
That? You mean those, right? Check under that table.
Dave, why the hell are there guns all over there? Do you have a license for any of these?
You thought these were my guns?
Yeah. You
guns. Assume they were my guns.
Yeah.
Why would I keep guns? Do you think I am Ted Nugent?
You're not Ted Nugent.
Kill animals for fun too? What's wrong with you? What's wrong with you? You know what? I assumed you would have these guns. To keep guns around.
What do you mean?
Yeah, you know.
Alright.
You know what? It doesn't matter. Because we're not using guns to rob this house. We don't need to use guns to rob this house. Guns just get people killed, okay?
What do you think you are, Danny Ocean? We used guns to abolish slavery and win the Civil War. We used guns to defeat the Germans, and we're gonna use guns to rob this house, or by God, my name isn't Dave.
You know what? Really good dramatic monologue. I can see those acting classes are really paying off, but your argument makes no sense. We were gonna win the Civil War either way. It was America versus America. That's not convincing at all. We're not doing this with guns.
Carl, you will work with guns. I will tell the entire maintenance staff, and you've been wiping your ass with those silk towels.
You know what? Let's go rob this son of a bitch.
Whoa. Lights.
Yo, I found him.
Booze. Oh my god.
Dude, where's that room again?
Yeah, it's in the back somewhere. Check it out. This guy's got some serious taste.
Dave, get over here.
What?
Dave, what the crap? Get over here.
All right.
You got the key, right?
Yeah, I got it.
Hold this.
All right, I got the key.
You sure you got that key?
Yep, 100%.
You better have that key.
Dude, I'm positive. I don't have it.
What?
I guess somebody stole it, because it's not
somebody
in
stole your key.
It's not in my pocket.
How does somebody put their hand that close to your penis without you feeling them stealing your key?
That's happened before too. I don't know what to tell you, Carl. Just, I don't know how we're gonna get this door open. I mean,
shotgun.
Okay, here we go. I can do this. Alright.
Just do it, huh? My own!